What is going on, guys? Today in this No Man's Sky video, we're going to be talking about how the person who got the early copy did leak out what the opening sequence is to the game. Now, before we do get into the video, I would like to say there are going to be semi-spoilers if you want to stay away from knowing what the game's opening sequence is, then click away from the video. But if you want to know, then stay tuned. So, the opening sequence of the game, as for the guy's early copy, says that the entire thing like opens up to a star screensaver, and it's a visual sequence and overlaid with No Man's Sky text logo. And that's actually I think that's a really good way to start off the game, like No Man's Sky, just like showing you like what the game is going to essentially be. He continues to say that the player wakes on a planet, and it's a completely random planet, but this guy's planet's name was Flagellal 9TV or whatever. But and he says he said it wasn't the greatest planet to start on, but he said that you get like a signal after you wake up. And it's a robotic voice that's saying that you have crash landed and you need to fix your ship, which is something I'd expect from No Man's Sky specifically. And it says that in order to repair your ship, you have to get you have to use your default laser weapon to get the materials in order to repair your ship. Now, a lot of people are wondering, as this article mentions it too, like, how are you going to get the resources to repair your ship? Like, what if you need a certain resource that's on another planet, but you're stuck on a planet that doesn't have it? Well, No Man's Sky fixes that by saying this. Your ship that you start with is able to be fixed with every element possible. You can really just farm two different, like, things. Like, I'm reading the article right now. But, it says that you can repair your ship and just, you know, go, like, mines, like, two of the same things and repair your ship that way. But, I think that's a really cool way to open up the game, is, like, have you actually fix your ship in order to actually explore space. Now, that's a really cool move, I think, on, Hello Games' side. But, that's really all that he talks about. And it's all in first person in perspective. There's no third person in this game as of yet, or as we know of at all. But it does say that the entire opening sequence is, it opens up with a starscape, then No Man's Sky shows up, and then you wake up on a planet completely random, and there's a robot that says you crashed and you have to fix your ship. Now, that's a really like weird way to open up a game, but it makes sense for especially No Man's Sky case, because there is no story mode in the game. It's all essentially go to planets, explore shit, trade stuff, and fight like the planet's animals and fight the plants that are on these planets. And it's really cool to see all these features working together to create hostile environments and to create a cool experience for every player. Now, I will obviously be linking this article in the description and showing everyone that, obviously, that, I'm not just, you know, pulling this out of my fucking ass. I'm obviously, like, I looked this up and I found it and I was reading about it, and it doesn't seem like something that would be fake, because No Man's Sky really doesn't even have to have a good introduction, because there's no story. It's not like The Last of Us, where you have to have a good, like emotion in order to play the game, because in, like, at the beginning of, The Last of Us, you actually, like, have to, like, run away from, and, like, protect yourself and protect your daughter and everything, and of course everything goes downhill, and then it fast tracks to, like, the future and everything, and that's when your journey begins, but not in No Man's Sky case. Now, the writer of the article does go on to say that what he's seen from a No Man's Sky preview event, it's nothing compared to what he saw, because you have to think about it like this. What the developers want you to see at a preview event is what you want to see. I mean, they don't want to show you what it's going to be like at the beginning, because that's just when everything's just barely starting out. It's going to be a little bit boring, but you want to get to that end goal. Even if there is one, which No Man's Sky, I don't really think can have an end goal. Well, I mean, I guess it can. I mean, destroying. Why the fuck did I say destroying? More like discovering every planet. It's really the goal of every player. But, it's a really cool opening, I have to say, because you just spawn on a random planet, and they tell you, get your ship fixed up, go to space, trade shit. And it's a really, I think that's a really smart way to start off a game like No Man's Sky, because, like I said before, there's no story mode, and it's really just about exploration, so it's a perfect way to start off a game like this. There's nothing else for me to talk about right now, so, yeah, just leave a comment in the comment section, tell me how this video was, like for more content, subscribe to see all my videos posted, and share with your friends, and that's it for this video. I will see you guys next time.